A sensorineural hearing loss is the result of a problem in the inner ear. Sensorineural hearing loss occurs when hair cells in the cochlea are missing or damaged. These hair cells are responsible for producing precise electrical signals that the brain needs in order to interpret sound. When these hair cells are missing, the result is hearing impairment. When only some of the hair cells are missing, the hearing loss is classified as mild to moderate. In these cases, a middle ear implant, capable of vibrating the moving structures of the inner ear, or a conventional hearing aid may be a viable solution. Some individuals have a hearing loss only in the high frequencies, also referred to as partial deafness. In these cases, only the hair cells at the base of the cochlea are damaged. In the inner part of the cochlea, the apex, the hair cells which are responsible for processing the low tones are still intact. Combined electric and acoustic stimulation, or EAS, was developed specifically for these individuals to maximize the use of their natural residual hearing. When the hair cells of the cochlea are completely absent or damaged, the person suffers from a severe to profound hearing loss. For many individuals with this condition, a cochlear implant may be the best solution.